Hello, everyone. Reseteer crashed. Wait, is this playing double? God damn it, Twitch. Why?
Hello, everyone.
Fuck. Why? No. I know why. It's a decent reason. Aw, Rosencrantz. Code B's into your homework? That's all I can suggest. No, double agent is bad. I can't even handle one of me. Let's try this again. Come on, Reseteer. Is it Reketeer? I know the pun is obviously Racketeer. As in, they are swindlers, which isn't exactly untrue. Oh, look, it even saved the window. Thanks, OBS. You are an... omelet with Brussels sprouts? Let's go with that. That's true. Yeah. Maybe we'll even get to witness something happening in this game. Also, hi everyone! We've got Josephine, Tara, Enorag, Rosencrantz, Liz, Pesuto, Cuddle Squid has left to go to work, Wraith Lord! We've got all the cool people here. So let's play some Capitalism the game. Okay. I'm gonna load this one. I think I'm doing okay in this, but I also just realized... where are you? That my loan payment is due in 2 days, and it is 30,000 picks. I don't have nearly that many picks. So we gotta picks it up, or we're gonna get picked off. By garbage pixers. Sure. Chocolate bars. Candy. Sweets are still on sale. Weapons. Sorry, not on sale. They're worth more now. And weapons are worth less. Not worthless. Hey, Graceful Motion. Now, what the hell am I doing? Who am I and why am I here? What do I got for items? I got crap, junk, garbage, shit. And big old bag of farts. It's actually not too bad, but I definitely need more stock if I'm gonna in any way make my money in time for my loan payment. Cause if I fail my payment, they take my house. So let's open the store. Hey VG Goron, this is for PC? You can also play it with a controller? I don't know if it's actually on a console. This man wants to buy a treasure. What have I got for him? Pot stand in a very odd vase. I want to sell him the vase because it's worth lots of money, but he probably doesn't have that much on him, so I'll give him the pot stand. How much can I swindle you? Okay. Let's try that. He's not going to accept it, but I can lower the price. $28.99. Madness? What? Aw, oh, you... come on, man. I really needed to make that sale. Oh, look, it's our rival, Alouette. She wants to buy a treasure, too. Hey, you're rich! Buy my very odd buzz. And you get to pay so much more than anyone else would. Also, I don't want her to storm out, but... really? She's gonna accept that. Oh my goodness! I just made my loan payment! Yes! Alouette, you know, you're not so bad after all. Oh man, I could have fleeced her for so much more. That's fine. Everything's fine. Yeah, buy my candy. Get him for like 200%. It's 233%. A good deal, little lady. Yeah, having sweets be more valuable is great. Because I just found a shit ton of candy when I went out to the dungeon last. Okay, everyone, before you buy this game, if you're really enjoying the look of this, this part of the game is really a lot of fun, and I love it. But there's a lot of kind of shitty dungeon crawling that you have to do, too. So maybe just hang around for a little bit, and you'll see that, and then you can make a more informed decision on how you feel about this game, because you have to do... From what I can tell, you have to do a lot of dungeon crawling, and it's not awful. It's kind of crap a little bit. Hey, Onion Time. Hey, not entirely there. You should get all the way in the stream, yo. You're missing out on cherries in your hair. Been looking for one of these. Okay. Merchant from Resident Evil 4, you will pay us this much money. Okay, you will pay us that much money. Madness. Cheap old man. I don't even care right now, though, because I sold a vase for so much money. Month's a bit tight. Could you buy this? Yeah, if you're willing to part with it for a really low price. Oh, I pissed him off. There's an important balance in this game between, you know, getting the most value for what you sell and also actually just making the freaking sale. Because if you don't make a sale, then you make no money. And that's always unfortunate. What? How did you make... Oh, because it's... the price is lowered. Oh, I pissed off the guildmaster. That's probably not good. I'll put more candy in the window. Only candy plus one. So I sold two things out of like six or seven. Not great. There are lots of characters? That's good to know, not entirely there. I've just been stuck with Louis, who, I mean, he isn't terrible, but I wouldn't mind some variety. Excuse me, I just ate two chili dogs. And, some barbecue roasted red pepper. Absolutely fantastic. Also, I feel like Sanic. Let's go to Town Square. I hope it's... Oh, good. It's just a woman. Oh, hello, Terezi Strider. You're definitely welcome here. Interact, you're still hanging around. Trolls. Well, as long as they guard the bridges. Thanks, Josephine. Okay, this woman is tired. Yes, you are old and slow. You should just crawl into a hole and die. Oh! Tyr, you are on the ball. Selling candy? When candy is more valuable than ever to this lady who is having trouble with her life, that's almost evil. But can she make the sale? Yes, buy our candy. It will make you happy. This is what capitalism is. Okay. Come to our store for chocolate. For that cake. Oh, the band's gonna be recording, so I'll probably have to... Oh, I haven't turned off the air conditioning yet. So I'm just gonna roll with it. This game is evil. Parasympathetic nervous system biology, ho! Yes! Very well done. Oh, I don't know if it's even Reseteer. Reseteer and Spice and Wolf, that'd be great. Okay, so we're gonna go dungeon crawling with Louis. He's a swordsman. Do I have anything that you might like? He can't use... Oh, it actually grays out the ones he can't use. That's nice. Never really bothered to try bringing along things before. I don't know if he can even wear that. I'm not gonna bring it. We'll just depart. I'm sorry, Freezy Ninja. Why is there so much lag? What can I do to help? Should I? Actually, probably I'll go floors 6 to 10, and then I'll try and hit 11 to 15 as well. Sure, equip all the zero items in our bag. So this is the dungeon crawling. One of my biggest problems with this... Actually, I love the gameplay of it. You've got your... For this character, at least, you've got your sword. And the way you swing... like, it follows that curve. So an enemy from this orientation to your upper right would be in the best spot to hit them. You can also hit into the upper left, but not as well, etc., etc. And it makes for some interesting situations, and enemy patterns work well with it. Great, an old muffler, one of the most useless. Boss rush is what it sounds like, and last time I died and lost a whole day, so I don't do bus rush. No bus rush. But, so you may have noticed this already, one of my problems with the dungeon crawling is the extreme inconsistency of art styles between your characters, your enemies, and just between enemies. Though I do like that they made an effort to make the environments look unique. Oh no, it's a bomb. I'm so much in danger, I'm just gonna run... Ah, bee! That is actually scary. Kill the bees! Except our bee. Our bee can stay. Our bee? Our bee? Yeah, that's his name now. Arby the bee. Oh yeah, borrowed assets. That is... I believe it. Snow bunnies are pretty cute. There's something else that bothered me about this. Oh yeah, I just said it gets really repetitive. But, you know, so far it hasn't driven me away from the game, so I'll take that as a really good sign. Capitalism ho, Dark Gamala! I want mochi. Is it red bean mochi? Because that's the best. That green tea stuff is kinda... not my favorite. Also, the mushrooms... I call them Maple Story, because they look like Maple Story. So I get to kill Maple Story pretty often in this game, and I'm okay with that. Yes, finding more candy! Which is weird, because apparently candy's at a premium right now. More people need to go dungeoneering, I guess. Let's eat that walnut bread. Because I've been taking more damage than I should. This is France, Japan? I swear she's saying, ganbatte, which is, like, the equivalent of keep going. Falling rocks. They will rock you if you don't watch out. Critical! So this is gonna be a lot of running around dungeons. Yeah, that's what you do in this video game. You run around dungeons, you get stuff, and then you sell it. But you don't sell it to a merchant, you sell it as a merchant! And really, that was enough to get me really interested in this game. No! Stop being bad! I can't! I was born bad! At video games. They are really satisfying, not entirely there. Like, that's one thing... When I say I really like the combat system, that is part of it. And I swear the crits also make it a little easier to hit dodging enemies. Oh, apparently the price on candy went down. That's my phone. Oh, dear. I'll be right with you, phone. Okay. Oh, that reminds me. I need to go get more medicine tomorrow. That would be good. Oh. I did it. Phone's dram. You know what surprised me is just how much fruit is a big seller in this game. I figured food probably would be, but it's only fruit! Anti-venom doesn't really sell, but it's worth enough money to pick up. Yes. Pick up all the time. It's been... My hiccups have been changing. Lately it's just, I get one or two and then they stop. Which is definitely a lot better than getting into, you know, hour-long spells. Oh yeah, I guess W is the pause button. Alright, bye, Eatarag! Thanks for hanging out! I will do a stream during the day someday so that you can actually participate. Because of your Englandness. You know, if you weren't so English, you'd be in the stream. But then you wouldn't be Enorag, and that'll make us all sad. So keep being cool and keep being English. I wish those gems actually were money. B! Also those things, which are kind of animal. And someone mentioned that this uses, I guess, enemies from a different game, but it really just feels like random shit they made in a 3D modeling program. Oh, dude. So this is supposed to be a trap, but I actually love the heck out of the slip-slidey trap. Because it basically means I can just go in one direction, let go, and attack things as I pass. And that just works really well for me, more so than having to run at them. So if I could have slip-slidey all the time, I probably would. I am the building? That's true, it does say an item shop's tale. How are we to assume it doesn't mean the physical building? Well, Rosencrantz, the snow came out of a chest. I opened the chest and it started snowing. It's much more logical. Damn you, teleporting MapleStory. I will destroy you and your kin. Oh. I got tripped. Whatever you said, Reset, I'm sure it had to do with me leveling up. No, I didn't want the mystery ingredient. Everything is ruined. Oh, he punched. I think these guys are kind of cute. Get out of here. Yeah, graceful motion. Learning Japanese. It's good if you want to go to Japan. I want to go to Japan. One day. One day I will visit Jiro's sushi restaurant and eat the sushi. Oh no, it's... Oh. You're also out dungeoneering. Hi, Alouette. I tried to kill you. What a coincidence. No, actually, I'm just out enjoying the scenery here in this cave full of monsters. Yeah, he is pretty seedy looking. Rossetti totally is. We did this joke already. I really like the visual novel aspect of this game. That would probably be a good idea, Tara, but I don't know if there's a contract out on Alouette with the Adventurers Guild, so murdering her in cold blood. Yeah. We will definitely excuse you. She's got a bunch of goofs hanging around. I guess they don't care about monsters. Don't take my fish! Tayaki! Oh, friendly people are purple. I have to admit, I'm surprised that they even have friendly people in the dungeons. Ooh, tree seed necklace. Can you do a thing? That's optimal equipment. Yeah, you can wear the warrior's helmet. You know, Louie, maybe instead of buying, like, 17 different wooden chest pieces, you should buy a damn warrior's helm for yourself. Boss fight! This one's a little bit of a boss fight. It seems the bosses in this game are a lot less about damaging them directly and more about just like finding their trick. Because most of them you hit and you'll do 2 or 3 or damages, but then you find their weakness, and right there I just was doing 44 damage a hit. I'm like a 44 Magnum, here to miss all my attacks. You're almost dead. See, if he eats the red mushroom, he will turn into a healthy guy. Whereas if he eats the purple mushroom, he will turn into a fallen down guy. I do really love the fact, though, that he's just this giant rat with a crowbar. That's pretty wonderful. Just look at this chat. Why, what's going on? This chat's full of purple people. Better watch out for that purple people eater. Because he's going to eat you. So I really thought that I would not be able to... Wait, no, I don't want to go to town. I really thought I wouldn't be able to repay my debt. And I thought, like, I'd just go through a couple of days and fail and have to start over. So, this is nice for me. I'm glad. I will be a more effective shop owner in the future. Yes! Slip slidey. Get Shrek'd. Man, I want to hire Shrek as a mercenary. It'd be great. You could have Donkey with him. If you want to talk about conflicting art styles, just look right here. That knight is so strange. That's a good point, not entirely there. I always forget about my special attacks. Except when I don't. And that's happening a little more often now. It'd also be a good idea to bring lots of healing items for a boss rush, which is what I learned when I did the boss rush without any healing items. I don't know if that's a good idea, Graceful Motion. You might need those testicles one day. Of course, if you're only giving away half a testicle for Snow, then... You know, you still got 3/4 testicles to work with. Wait. 3 half testicles. It's Candy Apple. I can't carry anymore. It makes me want to spin my sword around in anger. Oh no, this is still on premium. Good, 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 good. Where's that secret ingredient? Get out of here! Yeah, I'm just sick of having items that don't sell for money. Not entirely there. Like, all the ingredients I've found so far, people don't want to buy them. If there's no demand, why would I worry about supply? I guess they're used for crafting at some point.
大丈夫ですか?
Hello! Oh, it's Aeternus! I was gonna say something in regards to your comment, but now I'm just running down this hallway, slashing weird tentacle monsters. Good thing Reset and Tyr are both intangible at this point. It's probably the only thing protecting them. Man, why did I make a tentacle monster joke? That's terrible. Just watch, there's gonna be amazing treasure down here. It'll make it totally worth running through all that again. Oops. Oops, we did a thing. Maple Story! Can you at any point in this game have more than one adventurer at a time with you, like Alouette did? Because that would be nice. I would like that. We gotta make it a party! Ikuze! I actually had someone come in and request a scarf, so maybe I'll just hold on to that old muffler. Whenever I think muffler, I don't think scarf, I think, like, car muffler. Like, we're finding old car mufflers out here, but people love them, so... I wouldn't know how many... Ow! You hit my shield. I don't always remember that the shield actually works, because it only works on the side of your character with the shield. Shocking, I know. Seriously, I would love if this game got, like... a graphical update or a mod that just kind of tightened up the art style a little bit. But I could go on. People use the mufflers as hookahs. That'd be gross. It just tastes like car fume. And not like car perfume, but car fumes. Does not. Oh, it's a fishy. Why did a bee have a fish? Why wouldn't a bee have a fish? Is there... Get out of here, power fella. I want my taiyaki. Hey, Grums! Grums McStream! It seems our greed has finally overwhelmed us. We've decided to open an item shop. Hope you all can forgive me for my swindling ways. Also, buy my merchandise! Prices have never been higher! Oh no, it's the bomb! I'm so scared! Send it over that way. You got a day off, Grums! Me too, I have tomorrow off. Which also means I have to do GTA heist with my friend tonight. I should let him know when I'm available. Excuse me. Available at 10. Oh, well, I work the day after tomorrow. I'll take any day off I can get. Well, I've been so upset with my boss lately. It's like, I don't want to hear your racist ramblings. Just... fuck. You know... ugh.
ちゃんとついてこいよ
Just... God. But hey, that's not why I'm here right now. I'm not here to talk about work. I'm here to not talk about work explicitly. What else can I throw out? Well, I'll eat the walnut bread. I have a shark fin plus 4. That's a little strange. Another shield! I work with a one-man company. And we install hardwood floors. Ouch. Well, I guess it's a two-man company, because now I'm on the payroll. But, like, I work for the boss, and that's how it goes. Yeah, I used a special attack at an appropriate time. Start vomiting violently, Onion Time? Or you could just say, literally, sorry, I'm not feeling this right now. Talk to you later? I guess it depends on the friend, though. But really, that's all you should need to say. I think that's a reasonable feeling to have, and people shouldn't be like, hey, you have to play the game with me because you said. It's like, no, if you're not feeling it, you're not feeling it. Unless you don't want them to know that you absolutely hate the game. In which case, I'm gonna choke and die. Ugh. I will be so happy when I once again forget what the smell of cigarette smoke is. Ugh. So gross. I don't want to smoke another one, Liz. I've got things to do. Yeah, no saws. Chocolate chip brioche? Brioche? Wow, words. Look at this guy. He reminds me of that, shit, was it Mochi from Monster Hunter? The animated television series playing on the popularity of Pokemon and Digimon? Anyway, like that, the one-eyed... The Mike of Monster Rancher. God, I haven't seen that show in forever. I do remember really digging Pixie, though. Yeah, critical attack that walnut bread. Monster Ranch? Did I say Monster Hunter? I meant Monster Rancher. It's not that different, is it? Ranch Hunter? Monster Bonster? You know what? Powerful Antivenom? You are not powerful enough for my liking. Also, no one buys it. I want people to buy my food. Oh dear, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do? Spit attack! Wow, I actually responded appropriately to a combat situation. You must be nearing the end of the game. Eat me some walnut bread plus 4. 19 HP? That's dope! Well, I would love to have some walnut bread, to be perfectly honest. Ranch Hunter! Yeah, it was Monster Rancher. Monsters rule. Monster Rancher. Monsters rule. Save the monsters from the evil zoo? Oh, maybe it was like... Maybe it was... a metaphor. Zoo was a metaphor for the zoo, and the animals that are trapped inside! And why do we force them to live in these cages for our amusement? Especially now when we have the internet, we can look at pictures of cute animals at any time. Cool. I want the apple, but I also want the shark fin and the tree seed necklace. Powerful antivenom. You know what? Guess the wooden shield can go the way of not in my inventory. Yeah, this game's pretty adorable. Backtrack! Hey, fun-sized Killjoy! Welcome! Oh no, there's a split in the world there. Careful, don't step on the crack, or you'll disintegrate reality. I mean, I guess if you want to disintegrate reality, that would be a great way to do it. I'm gonna say we should try. Fel, hello! Did you saw the C-Bun. I hope you saw the C-Bun. It was the bunliest. Okay, I guess I'm getting rid of this wooden shield, too. Opticap. Oh, lucky cat! That's really good find. I'm glad we have a lucky cat. Another chest. Golly. Oh, that one was a teleport chest. I don't need to empty my inventory. It's kind of messed up when you're like, yo, I hope this is a trap, because that means I don't have to drop an item out of my inventory. You see? That's what happens when capitalism reigns. Capitalism, ho! I didn't realize that the slime wasn't dead. Two hits! Everything should die in two hits. Hey, Buns. That was worth it. Wasn't it? I took 29 damage. Jeezy wheezy. I'm not even close to levels. An orange. Oh, yeah. I mean, I could not entirely there. I could. That's probably a smart idea if you want to be smart. You smarty McSmart skins. Why don't we just hold a big smart parade for you and all your smartness? I'm sorry. I'm not actually upset with you at all. I was just being a... Just being a wasp. I want an insect coil. Also, I don't know if the description for that is true. It says that it attracts and kills insects. I'm pretty sure the insect coils I know just repel them. Look at this guy! He's huge! He died just like a normal guy. Might have just been perspective. I'll agree with you. Being smart is a burden. Oh, the bliss of stupidity that I will never know. It's a bug zapper? Oh. Okay, that is the Dungeon. Am I on level 14? Good, so next level's the boss. Or we won't fight the boss, sure. I guess that... Because the boss was a thief lady who was then like, oh, let's be friends. So I guess... In this case... I don't need a focus staff. In this case, she doesn't come back except for boss rush. Great! I'm probably better off with the focus staff. Whatever. Let's get back to town. Yay! Rearrange! Get some rest. Yeah, exceeded expectations. My own as well. News! The price of shields has increased! Oh, I threw all the shields away. Be sure and lock up when you leave the house. Do I actually need to do that? Also, the price of armor has normalized, so we can sell armor again. Oh, I'm glad I have a common shield there. Okay, this is good. You know what? Yeah, let's put armor in the window. People need to know that we have a full parade going on in here. Okay. There's not a lot to do in town, so I will just run my shop. Oh, it's the old man again. Hey, Louie. It's a family heirloom. It's food. You can't pass food down in your family. I'm gonna piss him off, but I don't want to buy your shit. Buying things isn't always good. Yeah. Buy my candy, bitch. 700 picks. Guildmaster. Oh, a piece of armor. Have I got just the thing for you? It's so big and shiny. You should pay me all the money for it. Okay, I'll give you a discount because you're the guildmaster. Oh, don't. No, he's. Oh. Can you buy it for 6,000? You dick, why do you come to the store without any money? You're actually gonna buy something. You want this. Okay, 400 bucks. I can make a little bit less. You're getting dumb. What? Why? I was making sales so well before. And now I can't make a single one. You're a good shopper, girl. Woo, enjoy the storm. Womp. The chilly season is here. Those sensitive to cold should bundle up. Price of sweets is normalized. Aw, oh, sad day. Is the Omega Walnut Bread a reality? The developer remains shrouded in secrecy. Hey, that's not very nice. The old man are bitches. I like that cat statue. Okay. And what's important to know is that this window is the window that people see all your shit from, so you've got to put the nice shit in there, or they'll be like, this sop shit. Hey, Maxwell. Kind of like this music. Alright, we are opening the shop yet again for business. Maybe this time I'll sell something. Hey, are you gonna buy... No, and why would I want your unthankful statue? That's garbage. Yeah, go... Give me money, stop wanting my money. This is the plight of all shopkeepers, isn't it? All the adventurers just want to come in and sell their garbage, but you're like, I'm not going to be able to turn this garbage around. Okay, so this is I'll buy it at a high price. Like 208%. Fair enough. Yeah, I sold a thing. Merchant level up. Oh, hey, Dayblade. I haven't found that you can really... Where do you sell them? Like, do you sell them at the guild shop? Because I haven't been able to turn a profit by buying people's junk. Capitalist warlords! Well, I hope your brother likes candy. It's way too much. Aw, she's crying. I don't want to make her sad. Also want to sell the candy. Oh, buy things at the guild shop and sell them. Yeah, you can do that. I've actually been wondering if that's effective. Or if... I'm worried I won't make money fast enough to pay my debts. Thankful statue. I don't want your statue. I'll give you a... Okay, yeah, go away. Hey, Shima. I don't know if I'd believe you, Dayblade. Or maybe I just don't understand capitalism. Yeah, buy my chocolate bar. You know you love chocolate. Yeah, I sold it right away. 620 pics. Ooh, showcased item. Gotta raise the price on that. Oh, he even got a little heart. He was happy. Do I just, like, buy a lot of swords and line my walls with swords and then sell all the swords? Because I can do that. You want me to buy a cherry? Actually, that's not bad. Yeah, I'd buy a cherry. Maybe 33%. Okay, I'll give you 44%. 44 Magnum. Be able to focus on the dungeoning? I didn't realize that was the focus. Yeah, oh dude, you should buy my helm. Promise it's deep. Hey, Katz is back! I remember Katz. So yes, I would say I remember you. ~44%, the most powerful selling price in the world. What is fun? Look at all the clothes we've got. I don't want to sell weapons because they're cheap. They're cheap as shit. I don't sell shit here. That's not true. I sell lots of shit. Like, fucking cherries, yo. Fucking cherries, yo. And a candy. But cherries are like candy. Maybe I'll figure out the game at some point. I'd be down for that. There's not a lot of events going on. I guess today is the day of capitalism. We are now a cherry shop. What do you want? My grandmother treasured this candy, but now I must sell it. Well, you're gonna give it to me for a ridiculously low price. Yeah, that seems appropriate. Oh. Clients level up as you sell things to them. Interesting. Konnichiwa. Got some food? Well, sir. Can I interest you in a beef bowl? Now pay me ludicrous sums for it. Wonderful. Any day I can sell a big food item like that is a good day. Oh, that is important to know. Because I need people... I'm not being mean, I'm just being selfish. It's capitalism, young woman. You will learn about it. But yeah, I want people to buy my money. Sell me a candy apple. Obviously, that's what the shop needs. Let's see, how bad are you at this? 25%? Sweet. I thought you knew this game, Dayblade. Candy isn't on demand anymore, actually. Got a hat, little lady? Depends, do you want a helmet or a hat? Because I don't have hats, but I have helmets. Nope. He needed a hat. What's going on with cats? I never see his messages before they're deleted. If you don't want to sell it, then fucking eat it, you ding. You ding-dang doodle. I'll give you a little more. Give you 99. Isn't 99 a good number? Yeah. I love giving people, like, 99 prices, because it's like, I'm just like a real shop. Oh, I guess I didn't remember cats. I guess I forgot all about cats because cats is not someone worth remembering. Sorry to say, but your actions speak for you. Goodness. Yes, you want to buy a cherry? That's great. That is really rather expensive. You're probably right. But what if I add a one? That'll be fine. I really enjoy this part of the game. No, it's actually not for sale. I just put it on the display shelf. Because I hate you. Just as I hate all humans. I know, cherries are ridiculous movers. Like, if I could just fill my shop with cherries, I probably would. Hey, I made a decent amount of sales this time. Price of armor has increased. Price of weapons is normalized. This year's cold season will come late, experts say. Okay, cool, I can put weapons back on my shelves now. Apparently people don't want the egg toast. I suppose I can accept that. Nobody buys honey. People sometimes buy chocolate bars. Well, hey, Dayblade, I haven't survived the first month yet, so we may get there. There's nothing going on in town. I guess I'll just keep selling. Yeah, Maxwell is cool. This game is a lot of fun. As long as you can tolerate the dungeons. My wife's been up in my shorts about getting a weapon. That sounds a little strange. Poker with a spear. I don't know if I should ask this spear for. You don't have the money on you. Well, can you pay the base price? Okay. At least you can pay the base price. I think it does, Val. Hold on. Sorry, I just need to deal with something quick here. Trying not to take too long. All right. Yes, Liz. That is exactly what I'm doing. Glee, I sold an iron spear for 1,800 picks. I type like a very inaccurate Gatling gun. cat code. Okay, I'm all caught up again. Yeah, sorry, I should have done that sooner. It's not really clear how to do it. I had to Google. Giggle Google. Recover health and don't starve by eating food. Eating flowers. You can make salves. I haven't played Don't Starve in a long time. I know you can make... Like, it should be in survival or something. It's a salve from a spider gland, charcoal, and something. I'm not really interested in your candy apples, sir. Not really. I'll give you 30. I can give you a wee bit more for it. Because you're the guild master. I gotta keep in your good books. Onion, thy meow. My family suddenly needs a treasure. Doesn't matter which kind. Well, maybe your family needs a pot stand. It will prevent your table from burning. That's really rather expensive. What if... 28.35. That's a good price. Well, I just want to say thank you to the mods for keeping up on the situation. Don't Starve Together is absolutely wonderful. I would highly recommend it. When she died, my grandmother told me to sell this off if I ever got into trouble. My grandmother died yesterday, and she baked me this yam. And I don't actually know why I'm here. I don't really want your yam. I'm tired of buying food from people. Sell me, like, your priceless sword of gerrymandering. Sword of infinite gerrymandering. You're buying... Okay, I'll sell you a chop. You get the friend discount. I'll only try to rip you off a little bit. Wow, a whole day just running the shop. Oh, I think this is the day I gotta pay, too. No, this is the day. News. The price of daggers has decreased. The price of shields has normalized. Please report troublesome adventurers to the Adventurers Guild. What do we got? I don't know if people will buy candy apples. Let's find out. Nobody wants to buy books. I regret purchasing that book. Oh, price is up! Price is up! Price is a soaring! We gotta sell while it's hot! Get it hot! Oh, we've got two events in town. Oh, bye, Rosencrantz! Do some coding. I do want to check out these events. Then maybe we'll go on an adventure. Sniffle. Not your hairpin. I'll help you find it between the thousands of cracks in this stone pathway. Some people just make no sense, Peisuto. Also, Zarf, you the best. 20 out of 10. Oh. Because fairies are small, right, Reset? It's nothing important, Josephine. Oh no, Tyr has faded, or she's in a shadow? Okay, so we found the hairpin. Aw, Tyr's upset. Oh, she literally did turn black. Yeah, it's hard to get a sense of how big the fairies actually are based on these images, because she just looks like she's slightly younger than Reset. This food is not fit for a warrior! I don't think. It's true, I don't think. Oh yay, here we are at the chapel again! I used to believe in God, but then God killed my cat. Now I'm on a mission to destroy him. Or her. Church candy. Yeah, that's a good motivation to go to church. Hello, Witchfinder Finder. Hit the sweet spot? Oh, okay then. Go church, get candy. Fusion? Fusion. Ha! I don't know how to make any of this. Glove honey. I can make a shirt charm chestnut. I can make an insect trap bracelet. A pot stand shark fin water shroom. A cloth hat muffler fur ball. A warrior's thankful ingredient. Okay. Oh, I can actually make a thing. No, I can't. Can't do it. Well, maybe I'll do that someday. Cherries are the body of Christ. That's why they sell so well. Yo, what you got? What you got? Maybe now would be a good time to buy this. Nobody buys daggers, though. Man, I wish people would buy daggers so then I'd have a reason to buy daggers. Buy a sturdy glove. Oh, someone who has arrived. Secret Agent Kitty 9997. Hello, welcome. Okay, I've got an idea. I can read things again, but my screen's a little bright. But I can read things again. Yeah, if you have a knife, you're officially a thief. That was an accident, but I'm gonna roll with it. I don't want to buy your stuff. I think so too, Secret Agent Kitty. Thank you. Yay, I went to the Merchant's Guild. Let's go on an adventure. Dude, your stuff is worth money. You should sell the thing. Do we have anything? Oh, gloves are, they're like monk weapons, I guess. Can I get another adventure at some point? Oh my, fun-sized! This game is about capitalism and dungeon crawling. Well, I mean, I just wanted a new adventure already. I'm getting real sick of Louis and his bullshit. You know, taking me out on adventures to make me money, and then coming to my shop and paying me for the loot that he found. It's like, dude, I can't. Snickersnack. Okay, I got a progress. How do I get past the Jade Way? Like, I've been going to this place forever. I wanna try something new. I do. I don't know how. Ganbatte. Ganbatte. That sounds like... Whoa! I used to run rocks. I'm gonna critical your shit. I gotta be gotten good. You know what? You're completely right. Actually, yeah, Josephine, can you tell me how to progress and get new adventures and stuff? I'm so experienced, Dayblade, I'll be fine. I'm like 5'10"-ish? I gotta say, as far as height goes, I really like short people. Also really like tall people. And I also really like people who are in between short and tall. All of my statements are true. No, I got zibuzzed. Actually, no, I kind of agree, fun size killjoy. Tall people are intimidating. Oh, candy. Candy's a mover. Always pick up candy. Always get hit by rock. Different times a day, the church town square market will blink. Okay, I have been doing that. I don't always go when it's blinking, but I try to, especially when there's more than one. So I guess I'll just encounter them eventually. I wish there was an ice cream truck. Man, so like... I was really disappointed. Grant was saying, like, oh man, I gotta get something for this weather. Some kind of treat. Because it's so hot out, some kind of ice treat for people. And then, I don't think he ever got anything. And now I'm just like, I really want ice cream. Really, 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 really want ice cream. Oh, the music might be a little quiet. I had it turned down. There we go. You should be able to hear it now. Plus 2 walnuts, Dayblade. Just like how candy plus 4 is, it's like 3 candies in the same wrapper. I mean 5. You know what's confusing, Graceful Motion? Most things in Canada use the metric system, except for construction, which uses the imperial system, because we are so close to the United States. So, I can eyeball things in inches and feet and stuff, but if you're like, you know, get me a meter of wood, I'd be like, shit. And also the tape measures are all in imperial. Like, it's in eighths and sixteenths, which I'm not too broken up about because I know the system now, but it'd be a lot easier to just remember, like, oh, you know, tenths, hundredths, bam, there you go. What's this? Grapes? Oh, I could use some grapes right now. True, what would Americans do in metric buildings? They just wander around very confused. Like, are these doorways actually tall enough? I can't tell! I don't know yards, Josephine. Unfortunately. I think yards are even dumber than, like, feet and inches.
Yeah, your system measurement's so dumb. Are you so dumb?
Well, a meter is 100 centimeters, or 1,000 millimeters. It's also 1/1,000th of a kilometer. See, metrics make sense sometimes. Also, things like decimeters, which are like 10 centimeters. Aw, oh, slip sliding time. Fahrenheit. Fahrenheit. Sounds like a thing. Slip slidey murder. Aw, oh, dang. Aw, oh, dang, bro. Dang, 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 dang. Gonna get chopped. Dang, look at me slip sliding. You cannot stop the slip sliding. Dang it, the slip sliding stopped. Essentially, Dayblade, yeah. Learn decimeters, never use them in real life. Or in fake life. Yeah, the thing with Celsius and Fahrenheit is they don't use the same scale. So 1 degree of Fahrenheit and 1 degree of Celsius are different. That's why it's so confusing to convert them. Whereas, like Celsius and Kelvin, it's straight conversion. It's just a different starting point. And why we don't measure the temperature in Kelvin, I will never know. It's like, don't you want big numbers? Hasn't Final Fantasy taught you anything, like, that big numbers are the best? And the bigger you can make your numbers, the better your game is. I mean, just look at how many of those things they've released. Bye, Zarf. Enjoy the bunnies. What? Oh, rabbits. Two rabbits. Oh, gosh. I completely understand if you want to go. Rocks! I got rocked. Permission granted to Link Bunny Stream. I knew a bunny who had a friend. Aww. Aww. I wanna wash my bunny. Oh. Don't wash your bunny with water. No! Dayblade, that's terrible! I didn't know you could kill a rabbit with water. I mean, aside from the obvious. What? Why? Why did that happen? Are buns water soluble? I couldn't attack, I had to scratch my face, which was an itch. It's canon now. Bunnies are water soluble. Rabbits are the witches of cats! What? you'll have to check with Shima on that, Peisuto. No! Don't feed your dog raisins. That's sad. Chocolate.
Ah, it's chocolate.
Oh, it's a bee. Better believe it. Let's fight Reginald Drisby again. Mouse with a grudge. Oh, if only Morgan were here for this. I have a feeling she would really enjoy this. Eat the perp shrooms, Reginald. They're good for me. Bang! I'm the best mouse killer. That's a good point, Liz. That is a very good point. This is fine. Everything's fine. Town Square. I could return to my shop or I could go to Town Square. It's random dude who's not gonna be in our party. The mouse is Gordon Freeman, Peisuto. That's why he has a crowbar. The opposite of crowbar? Yeah, Raven Bar. Well, you can stargaze, because there's horrible light pollution everywhere. Gordon Freemouse.
On nights when this, like, the skies are heavens, watch the clear sometimes, man.
Rat boss confirmed for Half-Life 3. What are you talking about? Sneezing and vomiting are so sexy. You see, this is what I'm rewarded with when I go to Town Square. Let me guess, there's gonna be nobody at the pub? Impossible. Well, I guess that's everything. Let's go to bed. Now I have to pay my debt. Yeah, there we go. Term finance, you'll get your money. Wait. What are you referring to, Dayblade? I'm not paying attention to what I say. Oh, sneezing and vomiting are sexy. Hey, my profits exceed expectations. Yay, we paid our bucks. Congratulations. Your fishes have received my payment for the week. We will continue to work hard next week as well.
Yatta!
Oh, someone's eyeing up my shop! Capitalism ho! Oh no, not cat busting. I'm gonna get hustled. Oof. She's probably just trying to sneeze. She's got tetronymos on her forehead. Hey, I'm really hard. I don't know a lot of Japanese. Gomenesai? I'd totally be up for Restitier 2. 2! Also, numbers. Come in and buy lots of stuff, smile. I gotta work on that. Open your shop in the evenings for a while. Okay. You got it, Josephine. What do you mean? She's still there. chilly. She's still there, yo. Not my hair. Okay, well, let's have a look here. There's shit going on in the town square, but I kind of want to open the shop and make some money. Let's see, what's my next payment? 80,000 picks? Gosh. I can put out a sweet-ass kawaii. Yeah. Yes, I am, Tara. I always am. Fuck you, town square. I'm gonna make sweet, sweet muns. Tyr is a loan shark. Aw, shop's flooding with old men again. Hey, it's... You're that girl who's hanging out near the window. Stained glass Janus. Arma. Sorry, I don't sell video games. She's a robot. That's cool. I'm glad robots are showing themselves to the world more. So. Oh, I have to teach her what money is now. Okay. Money is evil, and you should give me all of yours. Picks, not to be confused with dicks. And certainly don't try and sell your dick pics. That's when the hero yelled, "This is the end of my journey!" And he dived face first into the bowl of ice cream. We are teaching robots about capitalism, Wraithlord. Hey, Unrest 1814. You could listen to the stream. Yeah, also be careful. Don't cook yourself. She's got like big mole claws. Oh, dude. You don't know how much I've wanted to sell you this armor. Yes, that is a reasonable price. Boo frickin' ya. Yeah, buy a spear. Spear no expense! I totally undersold him the armor. Did I? I don't even remember. Oh good, he's buying an item that's actually useful for him. Okay, yeah, I should be putting up a price like this. Dang, 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 dang. Look at all that muns. I mean, picks. Picks 1006. Tell you what, because you're the guild master, you get the straight 200%. Yeah, Dayblade, I actually also really love the idea of selling the gear you get with adventurers to the adventurers you adventure with so that they have better gear to adventure with. It is the ultimate capitalism. Look at all our cool shields, everyone. You should come inside and buy shields. You are capitalism. No, nuts to that. I'm just gonna spend more time in my shop. Yeah, dude. Best cherries in town, let me assure you. Glee, I sold a cherry. You wanna... His wife wants him to sell a beef bowl. Alright, dude, I'll help you out. I'll help you out at 39% of the base price. A bracelet. I don't think I have bracelets anymore, little girl. I stopped stocking them because nobody was gonna frickin' buy them. Okay. I think that is an amicable solution. Terra. Yes. How much for that? Only all of your life savings? A good deal. Oh wow, I'm halfway to my next loan payment. Hey, it's Arma! You should buy the common shield for lots of money, because you're a robot. Okay, so she just rolls with it. Why? I don't want to buy your yam! Like, fuzz buds. Too little. That's the best you're getting. Yeah, go home. I'm not being mean, I'm just swindling her for all she's worth. Uh-oh, the thief is in my store again. Hello, Yobi-san. Yobi-sanj? You just keep getting in trouble and selling your grandma's possessions. I will continue to buy them for ridiculously low amounts of money. I couldn't make profit on that ship. Grapes, those have gotta be movers. I just love using the term mover. I'm addicted to capitalism, help! Send money. I'll put a thankful statue in the window even though nobody ever buys that. Wait. No, there's nothing going on, so I guess we'll open the shop again. Wait! Oh, I can change walls now! I should've done that. Oh hey, it's that, the lady's... It's Prime. Or Prime. Sell your dead grandma! Friggin'... I like this fairy. Holy crap, you're really serious. Yeah, you'll never get a good price from me. That's why I run a shop. A treasure? Well, have I got the treasure for you? Aw, yeah, making money. I don't know, I think it's only on PC, Secret Agent Kitty. Well, I mean, if Prime doesn't want to buy my merchandise, then she doesn't have to. Could you turn this into money? I don't know, I'm not an alchemist. You'd have to ask Edward about that, or his brother, Alphonse. I can give you... I'll buy it at a low price! Primeval. Ah, your wife is a connoisseur of shields, I see. Are you gonna... Little something in the wild. Sure, I'll buy your apple, dude. What if I give you 99? Yeah. Little girl wants a book! You are a good little girl. I'm not even gonna extort you as much as I could. Okay, I've really wanted to sell this book for a while, so... Oh, wow. Fine. You know what, I'll just keep the book forever.
What are you buying, stranger? Thank you.
Oh, dude, buy the shields. You know, you want to. Chat birthdays, what? I'm pretty happy with how this capitalism is going. Yeah, I'll buy your chocolate bar. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Grapes apparently are not movers. It's a sad thing I've learned today. You know, put that cat statue in the window. It'll look good at least. I don't know if I want Tyr's lecture on space-time. Let's see here. Change walls. I do not have any more walls. There's nothing going on in town. This is bonk-donkulous. Yay, buy armor for your armor, dude! Aw, you're a good one, Louie. You're a good kid. Look at all that money! Louie, you're a good kid. And now he's gonna equip that in the dungeons, so now he has a better armor. I win twice. That's the only way to describe it. You know, the only problem I see, Yobi, with that is that you were not alone in your room watching an AJR stream. Yeah, I'll buy your walnut. One.
I'll give you a toity. Toity's the best I can do.
Okay, I can do a little better than toity.
Beer, pizza, and horror movies? Shit. That sounds great. I don't really want to buy your beef bowl, bro. But capitalism demands it. I'm trying to say that it's a good thing. Oh yeah. Your wife wants the leather? That's a good sign. That sounds like a lovely place to go, Rosencrantz. Why'd you even come back? Not that I'm complaining. Just curious. I usually never want to leave the shower. He leveled up! He got heart! Thanks, Guildmaster! See, we're friends. Today has been a successful day. Oh yeah, 52,000 profits. Damn right I exceed expectations. Yes, commit Sudoku. The best way to deal with your shame. Price of food has decreased. Oh no. My cherry, no. Get off the shelf. No. No, it can't be true. Western Glasses Store. I don't know what that means. Oh, sad. We're just gonna have to fill this up with worn swords. And a stoity glove. And, and a clothes. That longsword is not sold. Story atmosphere. We are dark and plain. It's pretty good. Now that food is worthless, I don't know what to stock my shelves with. Maybe slime fluid? Even chestnuts are cheap. Red oil! I should put that on. That might sell. There's one thing happening in Town Square. Well, I've already got my debt out of the way, pretty much, so I could probably do that. Though, also, at this point, I think I'm gonna finish up the stream now. By saving my game. Don't forget to manually save, or you'll be like, whoops, I just lost a lot of progress. But yeah, I just wanted to do a short stream today, because I wanted to actually stream this week and not be like,
not streaming.
But I am pretty wiped out. You can watch streams in the shower, you just need a waterproof stream watcher. Yeah, thank you all for coming to the stream. I had a lot of fun. And we may return to Reseteer, because I had a lot of fun. And capitalism ho! Yay!